Can I save you from you? Cause you know this.
Hey.
Thinks my girl designed it.
In a flashback.
So, here we are. What happens when you crush on somebody who you're 100% loyal to, but your crush shows 0% loyalty to you, as they have eyes for somebody else who would hurt them, instantly break their heart? And later on, they're going to be stuck alone. And do you A, lend a hand, or B, just watch it all play out? Now, the softest move would be lend a hand, but you can't help it. You know what I'm saying? Like, you don't want to see your crush just go out sad like that, even after what happened. You know what I'm saying? You can't let that go down, because karma is a thing. Like, if you taunt them either sort of way, the karma will catch up with you. But you always got to send cryptic messages, let them know that they made a mistake, they made the dumbest decision. You know what I'm saying? Like, you chose him versus me. Like, what do I have wrong that he doesn't have wrong? What does he have that I don't have? It hurts my heart that you chose someone over me. Someone right for you, which is me. But you chose the wrong person who would hurt you, break your heart, cheat on you. Being like, you would have another girl in his bed other than you. It's tough. That's a hard pill to swallow, and you're watching this unfold, and hurts to the core. Like, that should be your crush or soon to be girlfriend in your bed cuddling with you. You should be whispering in her ear, taking her out to dinner, doing all the stuff that you promised to do, because you got money. And the guy that she chose is probably broke. Probably gonna do her dirty. Probably gonna embarrass her and himself. That's what hurts the most. Like, girls like certain types. But the type that you are right now, that's not in her taste. And it's really painful to think about. So let that sink in. No more time to make it work. You make me work.